In recent years, more and more Chinese people who have stayed in cities for a long time prefer to go to the countryside for leisure and relaxation, which facilitates the development of rural tourism in China. The villagers start businesses and find jobs right on their doorstep, their income has increased, and the village has become more beautiful, promoting the realization of the rural vitalization goal step by step.
我们村啊，298户，从事旅游业的占80%以上。这个咱们近几年吧，通过这个提升改造，包括这个民宿，咱们村的收入呢，从以前的人均收入12-13吧，到现在是30,000左右。咱们村呢，在现在的基础上，这个继续以后继续。提升升级，把这个低端的民宿变成这个高端的民宿。